A murder trial set to get underway this morning is now starting tomorrow. F. Frank Daly is accused of killing Israel Lewis in Bangor back in January of last year. An autopsy found Lewis was shot twice. Daly is originally from Boston. He pleaded not guilty. His defense attorney, Jeff Silverstein, said one witness is in the hospital, so we'll have to give a deposition by video.